Everybody take out book 3 and come to page number. Page number 42. Let us do the worksheet, types of plants and trees. Now what we have to do, we have to identify the types of plant and match it to the its name. Now here the types of plants are given, here its name is given. So we are going to match it according to their name. Now which plant is this children? Watermelon. Now watermelon, first we will read the words. See, climber, shrub, herb, creeper, tree. These are the names of this plant. Now let us match. Which plant is this children? Watermelon. Now watermelon is a what name? Which name it comes? Creeper. So where is creeper in this side? This is creeper? No. This is creeper? No. This is creeper? No. This one is creeper. So let us match. Now it's a tree. So we have to match to the word tree. See, this look like a tree but it has small stem. So this is called shrub. So here is a shrub. Which type of plant is this children? This is climber. So we'll match to the climber. Okay. Now which type of plant is this children? This is tulsi plant. So it's a herb. Okay. So in this way we have to do page number 42.